So why are we here, Carl? Why are we in an elevator? Why am I slapping you in the face?
I don't know why you're slapping me, but we were supposed to record some TDT, Kevin, today, and we phoned up Kevin. Deadpool. Yes, we phoned up Deadpool, but he wouldn't reply. He wouldn't reply on his phone. He wouldn't reply on our WhatsApp. He wouldn't reply on our Twitter. So we've come to his apartment, and we're going to drag him out to record some TDT.
Oh, okay. So we've got to get to his apartment.
Yes, and conveniently enough, he lives at the top floor of this two-story building, so it shouldn't be too long.
Oh. Right, let's go, team! Everyone walk in!
Hello,
the time is... Oh, it's only 1 o'clock. Lovely, almost in time.
Can you look at your phone?
It's... If you left click, you can look at your watch. Yeah, arm just sticks out. You haven't got a watch, but it's still sticks out.
I have a Stella Artois watch.
I don't even know what you're seeing right there. What is that? Oh,
finally.
Yeah, oh, we can't get it. Okay, this isn't our floor. This isn't... Is this Kevin's floor? Oh.
Do we have a torch?
That's not Kevin. Kevin? Kevin! No, okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Oh, no!
Okay.
Not a fan.
Hello? She's got a finger gun. Oh my god! I take it Kevin doesn't have friendly neighbours. I mean, look.
He keeps a very strange company. Bye bye.
I think she just saw your face, Carl, and just went, oh, fuck it.
Fair enough, I'm far more terrifying.
You just
than
saw
that
your
one.
Face. Look at that. It's glowing and it's terrifying. Oh. Hello? Oh.
Is this...
Well, I don't know about you, but I think Kevin's definitely spiked us with something before we got here. Look at
I
that.
Completely disagree. I think it's very obvious as to why Kevin lives here. He's clearly a big fan of C movies.
Oh man.
Bye-bye.
I'm properly
When Max goes in, he just gets a spooky look to him as if he's telling a ghost story.
Oh my god, look at that! Look at his face!
He's looking at the hot torch has been held.
That's terrifying. Oh my goodness. The tide is getting late.
Can I just say, Oh god.
Is this the floor?
Hello, Kevin?
There's no colour.
Can't see him. I also don't know how to walk in.
What's happened? The elevator's lost its colour as well. So if you guys.
Oh my god, we're black and white.
Oh.
But gone back to the 40s or something.
And the door's slightly closed.
Okay, so we've gone back in time.
We're fine.
Okay, it's
and
come back.
And colours are back.
I can see
properly again.
Slowly
turned back on.
Car doesn't look
phased. I distinctly remember Kevin telling us that there was just one floor to this place, and he lived with one other person, but... I mean, we've already killed him, they killed themselves.
I know, maybe you should look away from them in case people see your face again. Look at this,
yeah.
I'm zooming in. Look at that, it's terrifying. You've got two sets of eyes and your mouth is gone.
I have two sets of eyes.
You have two sets of eyes. Max, if you go right, oh my god, what am I seeing?
If I look into your mouth, all I can see is a very square tongue.
I just see that's the strangest set of teeth on you. That's terrifying. Oh, hello, Kevin? Oh no, this isn't Kevin. He's got a guitar though.
Oh. This is like a good neighbor. Here we are.
This is a nice neighbor. Excuse me, sir. How high up is Kevin? Do you know Kevin?
Maybe he paid him to be here and introduce us. Kevin might have been expecting us.
Oh.
I think he planned this whole thing out.
Don't walk up to me again like that. That is terrifying.
I just saw a very shocked Vegeta face in there.
Because we need to get them we need to do a TTT recording as soon as possible.
Well, yeah, we're going to throw him out the window at this point. It's going to take too long to take the elevator again.
Okay, we've got to get all the way back down, remember?
We're not allowed to skip floors. We have to go through every one of these.
Get there, we have to get all the way to the bottom again. Yeah. Oh, no.
So I think we just jump off.
I mean, at least I can fly because I'm Vegeta, so it's okay.
Well, then you can take us down.
Double jump.
No.
And
I might take
he's Deadpool, so he won't die. It's just...
Exactly.
We'll throw Kevin out the window, it's fine.
And I'm Wallace, so I can just be down there, and I am.
I mean, you have two sets of eyes. Maybe, I don't know, maybe that leads to something. Oh, hello? Oh. Okay, well that doesn't sound friendly at all.
Is that Kevin?
Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
This isn't very relaxed at all.
Oh my god. Oh, I can't see. Oh, hello.
Okay.
Are we okay? Is everyone okay? Are you okay?
I think we rebooted.
Oh, Hello?
Please.
This is okay. Well, this looks like a. It's just concrete. Oh, this is. It's a corridor. Oh, what the hell? I hit breaking.
Can we get up?
Do I get away from the door? Maybe it's not safe.
It sounded like it was on top of us.
Is it a? Oh.
Are we being attacked?
I don't know. Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god, right. Get the shit out of me.
Jesus Christ.
Don't worry, we had a spare elevator. This one doesn't care about us talking about it. Yeah.
So what, we just plugged 50 feet to another elevator? We've gone down. We've gone down.
We are perfectly fine.
No, I don't want to be here anymore.
The time we spend rising, we have far progressed since then. Don't worry.
I don't like this. Over and over again.
It's been about 6 minutes, this elevator journey. We should be higher than the Empire State Building by now.
Oh, yeah, of course. 6 minutes? Or maybe it's just moving, like, incredibly slowly. I hope it's not.
Ooh, that is a possibility. Some trains do that.
No, never mind. Okay.
It's me!
Kevin, is this Max? It's Max's, is your floor.
It's a friend of Max's, though. We're in a very similar
Max, you know this person?
Hey, Joseph! How's it going, brother?
Joseph! Oh, he's not even paying attention to you.
Joseph! He's a bit hard
here. Guys! He's clearly at the end of his noir film.
Ah,
there's no speaking. It's just this, and then it goes to credits.
He's just doing the pose, isn't he? We're ruining his camera shot.
Oh, well, good job, Joseph. I'll see you later.
Yeah, you keep it up, Joseph.
Oscar winning.
You keep it up, Joseph. we've got a party!
Oh, this must be Kevin's.
Oh, Kevin's having a party, you bastard. And you didn't invite us? Come on, listen, bro.
You didn't get invited to this party? Oh, my goodness.
I can't see him.
Look at him.
Do you know where Kevin is?
I'm looking out the back window. We're quite high up already.
We appear to be in Shanghai.
Oh.
I think we've been traveling sideways, guys.
That could be a problem.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
What, we're going up, down, left, right, back, forward, backwards. Hello? Oh, this is nice. Wait, why are we outside in a building?
Are we on the roof?
Hello? Hello, sir? Dear.
Oh, he's fine.
Ryan! Hello, Ryan! It's Ryan!
Oh, he's coming Ryan. In! Ryan. Hey, Ryan.
Oh.
So, Ryan's Ryan. Come from Jumanji. He's the transfer student.
Hello?
Everybody be nice.
He looks really nervous. Maybe it's your face, Carl. Maybe you're scaring him. Don't stare. Don't look at him.
I'm going to slap him. Get slapped.
Don't look at him. Yeah, we just slap Ryan in the face. Yeah, take that, Ryan. Oh, hello?
Go on, Ryan, bugger
Ryan,
off.
Ryan, is this your floor? Oh. Door?
We're on the Price is Right.
Whoa! Is there a prize at the end of all the doors?
I think there might be.
Is that the prize?
It's Oh! It's Joan of Arc, everyone!
It's Joan of Arc! Oh my goodness. Joan of Arc, welcome aboard.
Not Joan of Arc. It's Joan of Arc. The D is French because she's French.
Oh, maybe she doesn't understand me then. Bonjour.
Well, thankfully enough.
Oui, oui. Oh my god, she looks terrified. I just stared at her and she just, like, looked away.
How would you react if somebody ran up to you and said, hello? Yes.
Oh, she just said something. She speaks English.
She speaks English.
Hello. Oh. We've got Darwin. Hello,
and
Darwin.
And his Charles Darwin. I think we should keep Joan of Arc away from this.
I mean, this is a bit of a fire hazard, though, I'm thinking. I mean, the whole building's just like... Kevin's building fire. We'll have to warn him when we get up there.
He did it himself.
More
it's
importantly,
clearly the first Spider-Man film.
Darwin's head is on fire.
Darwin?
I think you'll find, Max, he's done that on purpose.
What, is it to keep all his hair burnt so he stays bald or something?
It's his new art project, The Duality of Mans with a Z.
Oh.
He's got to slap him.
I mean, he's happily on fire. I mean, he doesn't seem to be in pain. Maybe it's a new look. Maybe it's the new look. Maybe it's like 2021. The new look
of
2021.
Don't pay too much attention to it. It's just an acoustic effect.
Oh. Okay. Hello.
Federation of the Apartheid.
Are we like a construction site now or something? What the hell?
We seem to be in some sort of crisis in the plant.
What is
industrial
what is
renovation?
As to how we're traveling.
Are
so
you
quickly.
In dis? Are you in?
Are you seriously able to read that?
Are you?
Are you okay? Oh, just no, are you? Yes, we are, Max. Yes, we are.
I don't know. It said like, are you industration? I had no idea.
Am I frustration?
Are you
maybe
frustrated?
Are we frustrated? Yes.
Ryan,
want to get to the top?
Very
you
frustrated.
Get to the top floor. It's just slapping him.
See, people
that react
to physical abuse.
Gotta get the fire out.
The,
put the fire
yeah,
out.
Put the fire
out.
Slap him.
The company.
Slap him. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh my goodness.
More fire.
There's more fire apparently. The fire has spread. Are you off carving all those robots?
This hey. Might be Kevin's happy time room. I think we should just Ooh. Forget we've ever seen this.
Yeah, maybe
behind.
Maybe with this. Yeah.
Guys, look away, Ryan. Look away from.
I'm sort of mesmerized by it though. It was pretty
okay,
cool.
It's not, didn't happen. Didn't happen.
Yeah, it was pretty
didn't
cool
happen.
To watch though, wasn't it? Hello? Oh.
What?
Oh, look at that.
We entered a different dimension.
We literally traveling across the globe. What the hell? We are going across the world.
Do we get one of these guys? So I want one of these guys.
Hey,
I want,
yo,
I want
do you want to come in elevator? Do you want to we want a dance party.
Hey, me!
I want the trumpet guy in the back. He looks cool. I like
you can
the kind of
guy.
Like his hat.
Okay. Oh, they're clacky clacky things.
Oh, yeah, the little clicky clicks.
I've only seen women use them. Huh.
Well. They didn't invite us to their party.
I've never seen a Dorito use one.
How
so
do you know
parties.
She's not a woman?
There's been so many parties on this elevator, and we've not been invited to any of them.
I'm gonna look at my watch.
I love how how does a watch fit around your arm? It's ginormous.
I have a ginormous watch.
Is that... Oh, okay. Oh! We're now in space. We are now in... Oh, warning. We are literally in space. We're
oh my god.
In.
Oh, that's problematic.
Are we getting sucked in?
Yeah, stay away from that. Close the elevator.
We're running out of oxygen. Oh, look, they closed the door.
I got it. Coughing on it worked.
Oh. Well, you just held your breath, so you're fine.
I did. I'm alright.
To be fair, though, Darwin's taken up all the oxygen with his fire. The cheeky
that's
bugger.
Fair enough, actually. Don't mention that it's clearly not fire. If it was fire, it would have gone out. It's just a pyrotechnic effect.
Oh, actually, it would have gone out in space, yeah. What the hell?
Because it definitely is space.
Hello? Oh,
we can assume that we are fully away from our solar system. That was clearly a spaceship.
I mean, we've gone to, like, Mexico. We've gone to Japan. We've gone to everywhere.
Mexico.
Now we're in space.
I think Darwin just told us where we were, but I wasn't listening to him. Say it again, you bitch.
Say it again, no. Maybe this is a test. Oh, Heather. Hello, Heather.
We appear to have arrived at an
elevator.
So, wait,
elevator within
elevator?
An elevator.
Can we just go in there?
Hey, Heather.
So, hello.
Are you part of the cult as well?
Well, she's wearing the suit.
She's wearing the suit. You're almost wearing the suit. I'm sure they're just going
to
put
fair,
a white label
color.
On you.
I'm the same color as them, the suit. So maybe I'm one step away from... Oh, are you kidding?
Oh, fucking groove.
Oh.
Wait,
why are any of these people dancing?
Na, 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 na,
this is like a test. Maybe they can't dance.
Many times at this point, they just hate their lives and music. Things
are the original Paul Lambert. I mean, they're literally
hollow inside. Everyone just overthrew.
If you look at them, they are hollow inside, so it makes sense.
That's a good point.
That's fair. Oh, well, this isn't Kevin's room. It's Barley.
Hey, Barley.
Barley. Hello, Barley.
Oh.
Barley the
dinosaur. You're looking well. You're looking very healthy. We're getting a crowded elevator now. I mean,
Barley's looking pretty damaged. I think something exploded out of his chest and he died.
Maybe that's why Max is covered in blood. Did you just take apart Barley? What did you do to Barley?
I think,
Barley, at this current time, I have no comment.
Are you wearing his face or something? I mean,
can you even talk without using your tongue? Like, try and talk without using your tongue.
So, no, you can't.
Where is this? It's a nice waterfall.
There's a.
Oh my god!
No, oh my god! Jurassic Hello. Park!
No! You are not getting Jurassic in this Park. Elevator.
Yeah, if he gets in the elevator, this is going to be a bit of Toby Pack.
You don't want to get in. God. I have COVID. I'll give you COVID. Yeah.
Oh, I mean, it worked.
It worked.
Guys, I think I figured it out.
Oh my goodness.
What? Fire elemental Charles Darwin. Joan of Arc. Dinosaurs. Kevin doesn't live in an apartment. It's a time machine.
Oh,
he lives between dimensions, and we've got to get through them all to get to him. Oh. Look at his spine.
Hello. Gordon!
Gordon.
He's been swimming. Look, if you look at the right, he's been to the ocean. We're in the ocean now.
Oh.
Gordon, mate, we're starting to get a bit full.
We are.
And you're going to keep that on.
There's a lot of people now in the elevator.
Worry, man.
Could you not at least, like, take it off?
It could carry 60 people.
I mean, wait, it's going through his arms. Maybe. Why is it going
no,
through?
No, no, no. He was born like that, guys. Come on.
Oh.
Be respectful.
Okay, you're looking very nice, Gordon.
Scientists use him to try and create average human flotation devices. All right?
Maybe this is the future where the whole world is underwater and he's survived because of...
Apart from that bit of sand.
Well, yeah, but maybe
the
like...
last man on Earth who survived purely because he floods. Was
it's
born
gone.
With a flotation device. Centuries of evolution produced this masterpiece. I think Gordon and Ryan know something we don't. Everyone else is looking around as confused as we are. They're staring.
Oh, it's snowing! Oh, this is nice.
No, it's kind of apocalyptic. I didn't cough just
now. We are. Okay. Maybe this is ash. Is this ash? Has it been like
this
a.
This is death.
Oh, I mean. Okay, this is not a healthy place to be.
That was a bad place to be. That was a bit of a Kabali, my friend.
Right, clear our throats. There we go. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Max is just staring at Gordon. To be fair,
me and Gordon are like good friends.
Why is Gordon looking straight up into his skull? What is he?
No. He's looking slightly up at the camera.
To be fair, they are looking similar places. Oh.
They're told that if they don't, they won't be.
What is that?
Paid.
What is?
It's coming closer.
Oh my god.
It's Kevin's true dream.
I don't like it. I don't like whatever that was. Max is just
he's traumatized. Kevin, what have you done to him?
He doesn't say anything. He saw a weird anime-looking thing, and that's done it for him.
It had very long limbs.
Do you want to see my face?
Oh
yes.
Oh my god.
Yes.
It's Cat.
We've clearly arrived at my floor.
Oh my god, guys! It's
yes.
Cat.
This is the best floor ever. Oh, look how happy the cats are! Love
how could
everywhere.
We not know? It's been cats the whole time.
Oh,
that's
my.
All it is.
Oh,
it's
no.
Just cats.
I want the cats. Oh. We had to leave the cat floor. That's right. If we don't make it to Kevin's floor, we're going back to that floor.
Barney will protect me.
I mean, he's I don't know. He's looking healthy.
I will change my name to Wheat and marry him.
Wheat and Barley. Oh. Yeah. Oh, hello?
Is that
Nadia?
Nadia. Nadia?
Nadia.
Oh, hello.
Let her in.
So,
it is getting full in here.
Russia.
Are we in what? Russia?
I think it's pretty standard. You get through the anime Slender dimension, you get through the magic love cat dimension, and then you finally reach Russia.
Huh? Oh my god!
Hello!
I'm gonna walk right up to him. Hello! Oh no. Okay, back off. Backing away. Back. Oh my god, it's a house!
What is that?!
Oh my god! Don't take me!
Take me!
No! Curse our friend! No!
Thank you, bastards!
Barley! It took Barley! No! Oh. I love how Gordon was just stood at the front, not giving a shit.
Gordon, you useless piece of shit.
Gordon, you could have saved them with your floaty, your starry float. You could have saved him.
Oh. There's nothing for me here now. Oh. My one reason to be has been stolen by a giant hand.
Nice.
Oh, I mean, at least we know now.
Oh, no, this... No, it's... It...
Everywhere I go, I see his face!
No, he's still dead. Gee...
He might not be dead. We might save him.
He might be like one of those plot twists. He might be in
right.
Kevin's apartment when we get
fuck
there.
Fuck Kevin. We're saving Barley.
Barley is the only reason, bro.
We have to save him. Oh. Oh, this is nice. It's Kevin's flat! Yay!
Oh, we can go in!
We made it!
Oh, right, where's God. Kevin? He's gonna be in his bedroom,
look,
obviously.
Look, everyone's having fun!
It's hard to get here.
Heather's just stuck her hand into a table.
Gordon's got the thing around his head now.
Window.
Gordon, don't suffocate yourself!
What is Gordon doing? Look at that!
I think I found a picture of Kevin's family, which I didn't know he had.
Oh.
I guess that's what he looks like under the mask.
Oh, yeah, hey, Ryan, no. Do you want a game of pool? No. Okay, Joan of Arc is...
Don't you speak to Ryan, he's revolving.
Darwin just sat in the corner. Oh,
I'm
going to
get him. I've got a banana.
Oh, my God. Why didn't you put the lid on it? Oh.
Okay, now the other one.
I'm drinking
I've got,
it.
I've got
a banana and what?
That, I'm off
what
the subject.
What did you put in that smoothie? It was very green, but very nice. Oh. Oh my God!
I'm pressing you.
Kyle!
What? You're playing pool in the weirdest way possible.
That's somebody else got a turn. What?
You're using it, it's gone through your groin.
Once you press use on it, you see a thing.
I mean, you're literally playing it with your groin.
How sweet will adjust the force of the shot?
Wait, how does that make it blue? Oh! Kyle, have the smoothie. Yeah, drink the smoothie. How
I
is
clucked.
It? How was the smoothie?
I have experienced every animation.
Oh, we're back. Oh, what? Why did we get up to Kevin's elevator like this? Why can't we just teleport up there?
What are you on about?
What do you mean, what? Are you okay?
You're talking about the elevator. We've only just walked in this door.
What?
I've already told you the plan for today. We're supposed to be recording TGT, and we're going to go get Kevin because he's not replying anything. Come on.
Okay.
3, 2.
It's only one floor. It's not going to take long. Don't worry.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to forget everything that happened then. You know, we just walked in. You know, everything's fine.
Being a little bit weird, bro. You're right.
No, I'm not. I think I've had a long day, you know.
Hey, what's happened?
Very long day.
No. Oh, okay. Yeah. Thanks for waking me up. Oh my God. No.
We found Kevin.
Oh my God.
We found Deadpool.
Max has aged with time. Oh no. There he is, Kyle. He's back.
Oh
he
my.
Back.
God, it's Barley. He was alive. I told you he was alive.
Embrace
look at his
Barley.
Face.
Yay! He's missing his hat, but a small price to pay for living. And with that, I think we're going to end today's Gmod stream as we
fade into nothing.
Descend literally into nothing.
This is all we are.
Thank you all very much for watching this.
Goodbye,
weird
everyone.
Stream. And oh my God!